Yeah, so I've been on this all day. You can see from my hand, I am absolutely covered. And someone's come back from work or college. So yeah, I'm really quite pleased with it. It's not perfect because I've still got like areas. So the template came and it was a massive A3 sheet, which is over in that corner on the bed at the minute. But yeah, the look, I'm really loving it. Now, I figured in that corner, I did two attempts and I did it just straight down, you know. But the thing was, with it being then uniform, it didn't look right. So I then had to, I basically did it like a jigsaw. So I did one, turned it, kept turning until it looked, you know, right in the areas. There's some spots that look a little too big, but up there, once, there's going to be a shelf up there anyway, so it's hide most of the mistakes. But that's the thing with Dalmatians, they've got to be not uniform. So it, at first I was very hesitant because when I was rolling, because this is not a very flat wall because of all the texture, it sort of bowed out a little. So when I was going down, I thought it was going to splodge, you know, and not follow the contour of the whatever shape it was. And it's actually come out really well. I'll get some close-ups. The 101, I'm going to get probably a smaller one and go around the ones a little more, so that I emphasise it, because at the minute they don't really look like ones. I'm going to get a smaller one, like say, to go around the edges and then paint in white the bits where, you know, where it's meant to be blank. I love it. I know I keep saying that, but it's very simplistic. Black and white looks really nice, so I'm kind of loving it. So at first I used masking tape, but again, because it wasn't a flat surface, it didn't want to stick well. So then I realized I could use my stapler, wherever I put it, and I would just staple it, not right up against it, because I didn't want them to really get stuck into the wall. So I just lightly pressed it at an angle and then rolled it, and like I say, kept changing here and there. So I turned it landscape and then horizontal, and that's basically how that came to be. And then what I did was I got then a little knife to then peel them back. I'd use my these to then pull out staples. Because it's a thick material, it doesn't rip. I think it's called Mylar is the template. But I'm really happy. And if I come to the door, I'll go around the corner. The door's not done yet because, of course, I need to do the bottom and fill out some more white. But for where it is, it's trying to get that a good mix of making sure the pattern doesn't copy itself. So like I say, I did it that way, then I flipped it, you know, back and forth wherever I could, and I really love it. And then I think these either, I don't know whether to keep them blank or get an even smaller template and have little tiny, yeah, maybe the tiny ones, like an A4 sheet for those ones. And so far that's what that looks like up there. And then in that corner I'll eventually get to it, but I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I may just create, like, not blocks, but like templates, like in it, trace from the shape. Yeah, that's what I'll do actually. That's a great idea. I'll use it to make a template, cut it out, and then dab a bit of paint and then splodge, you know, each shape into there. That'll actually work. Yeah. So that'll be then that, because that's not really going to be noticed anyway in that corner if I've pointing is not easy in that corner there because of how narrow it is. And like I say, there'll be a shelf going, you know, there'll be a shelf going all the way across, you know, to put things on. I don't know what, but I have decided nothing Doctor Who. I just wanted this to be a very nice feature wall. So going from that, without getting me in the camera, I'm really happy with this. I would have emphasised on other things. But yeah, I've got a template. I've still got a bit of black, and I have got to do down there when I got to it, but I've got no more white, so I'll have to get some more. But I'm finally happy that this wall finally has some colour. Let's, you know, come on. Sinister over here. I need to get a close up because it's been a while. But yeah, don't want to focus too much because then you'll notice the mistake in the corner. But as long as I don't, you know, so there are areas like blank bits that'll need fixing. So there's one there, that's quite a big one. A little one there. Eventually, like I say, I've got to get more white and finish the rest of that. I have done a bit more cleaning up in this corner. I've got rid of quite a lot of clothes that I won't need anymore. So a bit of a clean up. And then all them cans. For those who were wondering, why am I keeping cans? I'm not a hoarder. But basically, because I drink a lot of these, I'm going to eventually, I say eventually, I'm going to make a art piece, and that's me trying to do quotations, crushing cans and making like a resin table, if you know what I mean by that. And some people are like, oh, that's a good idea actually. I just had an idea of crushing all the cans up, making it on a flat table, and then you poured resin, and nice, it looks like glass, and whatever's in there's, you know, encased in it. And seeing as though I drink those a lot. So yeah, and I've got loads there, loads in a box up there. But yeah, oh, I just love it. It's the simple things in life that makes me happy. And like I say, there'll be a clock going there. I did have one. I can't remember where I put it. I did have one. It's not over here. Ah, it's here. I have got one. But not this one specifically because it don't work. If you imagine, that's what I'm meaning, but a proper cast iron one, like so, but bigger, and in black. So that's what I was meaning for that idea, so a clock. I was thinking originally a mirror, but I don't want, you know, I don't know. I've had thoughts, I've had back and forth, and again, like I said, that'll be taken down, but focus on this. And yeah, and the windows, they look absolutely... They've grown on me. It's really grown on me, is this look. But yeah, 7 minutes that ought to do it. Don't worry, I will fill out the corners, and like I say, the top don't matter because there will be some trimming going at the top in gold. I will need a bit of hint of red because of Cruella, so never mind that bit, but somewhere I'm going to have red. I don't know what. And then like I say, when I have that bed made in the corner, I'm going to have also coming over one of them lamps that bend over so you can turn it on. It's got to be low, as without giving away, I need it to be low, not just for me but for something else. Yeah, what, I don't really know what. Oh, and I forgot last time, I completely forgot, sorry. I am going to be getting a Dalmatian rug that comes to about here and fills out the entire room. The type of furniture will be, if I can get black, not white, because white will just get dirty easily. A coat stand, which I have got, but that'll be repainted up to put my new coats on, because I have got something quite nice. I don't think I really showed it, but I can show it. Let's just say I am in the middle of going through a phase of Dalmatian. But I got this coat the other day, and I have worn it, but I've recently stained it just to give it a bit of weathering. There's all the rubbish in the bath and the Dalek mould. But yeah, so I've got a really big coat. It won't cheap either. So yeah, I am really... It's normally Daleks, but now at the minute I'm going through a Dalmatian phase. Yeah, it just really comes to get that, just it's bold. And then of course then there'll be shelves that will be taken up, and then like I say, grandfather clock here. It's almost like the second film where everything's bloody covered in Dalmatian spots. Now it would be mad to go across the entire room. I'm not doing all the entire room because this is a lot. So far I need to keep a track. So far it's it was 23 quid for the white, and that's all gone, and that's gone on this wall mostly, so I need another can. So that's 23, and then that was 15. Can't do maths, but 40, 50, something like that now. Template, that was 20 odd, so that's about... We are talking so far to redecorate this room with my time and effort, nearly under £100 so far. And time has been non-stop for the last five or six days. The camera's about to die and I'm going to leave it here. So yeah, see you all soon.